Hey guys, it's Jason. Now I have a very interesting question. Some people ask me, Jason, I'm really nervous about what to post on my Facebook page. How often should I post? What should I be posting on my Facebook page? Should I be growing page likes for my Facebook page? Now that's three questions coming together, but I can actually give you just one short answer together. Now, bottom line is Facebook is actually trying to debunk the importance of the number of likes on your Facebook page. So if you already have a few hundred, you know, up to a few thousand likes, that's already good enough. Because the moment you start running advertisement, those people who are really care enough and interested in your product or services, they would eventually click the your profile and go over, and you know, a portion of them will turn into organic likes. Now, what to post is the next question. Now, in my opinion, we just have to travel from the angle of when you run ads. Okay, those people who see your ad would click, some of them will click on your profile and come over. Now, as long as, I mean, it's just jumping a little. As long as I see your last post was about two, three, 4 days ago, I will perceive your page as active. So how often should you post? In my opinion, it's just probably like 1 to 2 posts a week should be sufficient. If you don't have anything, you know, exciting to do posting on every day, you don't need to. Okay, so that's the frequency. Now, what should you be posting? To be frank, travel from the angle of just now. When I see your ad, when I click over, what should I be expecting to see? I will expect to see, you know, your product related posts and any features that you want to highlight or promotions. So these are good angles for you to plan your page post. So the bottom line, you don't really need to grow likes. You need to probably post maybe 1 to 2 times a week, and you post product related and promotion related items. So that's my take on the page post area. If you like this, share this to your friend. This is me, Jason. I'll see you tomorrow.